Hi everyone, Packman here, and welcome back to the forest. Now, in these last episodes, we've been doing tons of adventure, tons of outings. I mean, it's been great, but I have to say, I kind of want to rebuild my fortress of doom. I mean, you know, this is crappy and it's not gonna work. So we know that. So I would like to take our base elsewhere, somewhere not so, I mean, look at, yeah, not so like green, I guess. And I have a turtle shell, so at least I can make like, you know, the drinking thing whenever I want. So I would like to take it to beach, and I thought I saw one that was good. I mean, it's the one near where we were at anyways. So you know what? Let's do that. I'm just gonna take a few. Just a few. And eat that. Okay. Yeah, good enough. It's one of those flags. Remember there was a beach, but I'm not sure if that was a good one. But we'll see. I mean, after I get there and I make like a few blueprints, I'm probably going to not show the entire thing. I'm gonna cut it out. But it will be there. And do I need more skulls? No, I have skulls already. Okay, but at least I know where to find skulls. They're like right in the back of my base, or my old base. I love those skull heads. I mean, it's free light. You don't have to relight it. It's perfect for me, because I'm lazy. Anyways, yeah. So I'm going to just probably do it off camera, but I will show you like the progress. You know, once in a while I'll. Oh, there's that thing again. Let me just grab that. Okay. Yeah. So, join me. Make me do my blueprints, and we'll see if you enjoy it. I'm gonna enjoy it. I love building. I mean, that's why I like these types of games. It's like survival crafting, and I mean, we've survived except for that one day. But overall, we have survived. So now it's time to craft. I mean, get like a huge fortress, like a real fortress going. So that's my goal. That's my goal. So, ooh, more goodies. Sorry, I'm a sucker for these things. I just gotta stop and pick them up. Okay, I can't pick those up, but okay. All right, focus. Nope, no focus for me. yeah, I mean, hopefully you guys enjoyed everything so far. I'm not going back in there. Oh, hello. I mean, I've done all I could in there for now. I mean, I'll probably go back later on. It's not like I can take one of these things. They gotta be able to, like, take these markers off. I don't even know how to rotate. Okay. Wait. Oh, it turned blue. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I was just checking it out, man. Oh shit, there's another one. Oh. Damn it. Oh my god, really? I was... Great, that's where I was gonna go, right there. No, take me back. No! Why? I didn't do anything. Guess I approached on their, like, you know, base or something. Man, I didn't die. Whoa. Okay, so where am I? Well, there's a rope. I can just get... Oh. Nice. Okay. Wait, this looked like a really small... Okay, there we go. Well, since I'm here, might as well pick up some stuff. Get my handy dandy. Oh, I only have one. What the heck? That was weird. Oh, there's that guy. Oh yeah, compass. Well, I mean, I already, you know what? I found out I already had a compass. I didn't even know. So we can actually tell our way, but oops. Alright, well, there's nothing much here. I'm just gonna go. We've got building to do. So let's just head on out. Oh, I gotta, oops. I'm dying. Forgot, I gotta put some herbs on me too. And here I was talking about like, oh yeah, we're thriving, we're surviving, and then I die. Yeah, it's lovely. There we go. Eat. Eat some of, oh yeah, energy. There we go. Okay, we're good. Let's remove that. Oh, cool. So I can make a different color. So I'm sorry, I derped. I didn't even know you could do that. So, my bad. Sorry guys, so if you press R instead of rotating, apparently it just changes the color. So you can say, yeah, blue is for caves, you know, white is for something else, and I don't know, I wonder what other colors there are. That is interesting. Well, we learn something every day. Oh my, why, huh? And why can't, what's wrong with me? What the? Really? Oh, why am I being attacked left and right? Lizard skin. Eat meds. Yeah, I know. Back for you. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Whoa. I'm gonna take your head. Come on. Yeah, your head's mine. Oh, you're not dead. You are now. Oh, shit. Damn, he's one tough son of... Jeez, did they get tougher? I mean, does the AI get tougher? Ow. Really? Really? At least give me this guy. Oh, my God. Jeez. Sorry, guys. I mean, I swear the AI gets harder or something. I remember, like, the first few times it wasn't that hard to kill these things. And now, like, I feel I'm having trouble just taking down one. Huh. Could it just be my imagination? I don't know. Well, at least there's some meds in there. Can I eat these? No. Okay, sorry, sidetracked. Whew. Man. I don't know, or is it just me? I can't seem to swing as fast as... And this is supposed to be a fast axe, I believe. Should I use a modern axe? Maybe that's why. Okay, I'll try this one out. I mean, you know, an axe is an axe, so, you know, I don't want to assume anything, make an ass out of, you know, you and me, but this should be just like that stone axe, except, you know, I should be able to hit harder. Everything's in theory. Okay, that doesn't... Okay, these are just... Oh, it's pretty though. Wow, that is pretty. Oh. Thank you. I'm just gonna wear it. I've got to have as much armor as I can because I'm just terrible. I'm just really terrible at it right now. Okay, yes. I'll wash myself off, okay? There. Is that better? Yes. I'm answering myself. It is better. Okay, here's the place I died. Whoop-de-doo. Now, where was I going after that? Wow, I'm lost. Okay, so there, and then there? Over there? Oh boy. I'm sorry, guys. I'm distraught right now. But I believe this is where I'm supposed to go. And wait a minute, this is just going back. Oh god. Okay, those two. Wow. See, this is why you shouldn't have so many flags. Because then you're derp. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way. Yellow. If I have to camp out at night, then, well, that's my own fault. That's my own fault. But I do want to get to a beach, because that's the flattest place, and it's like the best one that you can build a nice, like, fortified area. We've been here, right? What the? Huh. Cool. I would put another marker, but you know, it's just full of markers right now, so I'm not even gonna bother. Oh god, am I going circles? Damn it! Ooh, a spear. Cool. Yeah, I believe I'm going in circles. This is just... Oh wow, it's nice... Nice flat area. But no, Wow, I think I'm... Because that's the way home. So I'm just going... This is why you need to always have a compass, like, open. Like that. Okay. Let's go south. I think south is where we're supposed to go anyway, so... And now I think we're gonna know that full south will lead us to the... A cliff. whoa! Wow. I thought for sure I'd, like, take damage, but okay. Okay, so if we keep going south, all the way, without any interruptions, we should hit a beach. Should. So let's see. I'm getting hungry. There we go. And we've hit a... Yes! Oh yeah! Oh, look at that. That is perfect. This is where we want to be. Okay. Now, which part of the beach do we want to build on? Because I remember there was a... There should be like a crazy tree somewhere here. Like the tree of death or something. Should be right up here, huh? Unless it... You gotta go closer before... Yeah, see, you gotta go closer before, like... And that's strange, because I have my resolution up, so I'm not sure why it wouldn't even show until I go closer, but whatever. Okay, this is good. Where... Oh, it's right next to the cave. But now... Oh, over there. A little bit further. Let's do that. I just want, like, a big, open, flat area, so... And I think we stopped here, and then we started heading back because, Oh, I already have one. Why do we... Oh, it was getting nighttime, and we were, like, killing so many things. No, but we... Did we hit the yacht? I think we at least swam to the yacht first. Huh. Okay, well... Let's keep a walking. I'm not planning on going home. This will be our new home, pretty much. A lot of rocks. It can be hard to run away, or I mean, like, run... I wouldn't say run away. Run back, and then, you know, so they have to run back and run forth to catch us, and then we'd, like, hit them. What about here? What about here, guys? Here looks very... Oh, yeah, look at this. Look at this. This is nice. This is nice. Oh, and a turtle. Oh, I can see this working. I can see this working. Alright, guys. Yeah, and the thing is, I mean, I want it to be flat because, from what I read in the forums, if it's not flat, they can glitch in, and if it doesn't connect, if you try to build a wall, doesn't connect, then they can also glitch in. So, I mean, they can glitch in so many ways that it's stupid. It's just stupid. So, try to minimize the stupidity of, not stupidity, but, you know, the glitches of the game. So, this is it. This is it. We're going to do right here. We're going to do right here, and we're going to build, like, the fattest cabin we can, which apparently is this one. Okay, now, do not derp this, Pac-Man. Where is the opening? I guess that's a door with two windows, okay? So let's face it out like so. There we go. So we go in. Oh, wow, this is nice. This is nice. Okay. Okay. Yes. That's 89 logs. Good lord. Okay, well, we have our work cut out for us then. And that's not even including when I want to build the walls. Yeah, this is gonna... Okay, because I want a wall with a door, like, right here. And make sure that the door works first of all. So I'm going to put, like, logs in there first. And then just make it surrounding. And I don't need it to be a square because I found out squares don't work well. Squares actually are really terrible because you try to make it a square base, it will get all funky. So yeah, not gonna happen. And like I said, unless you click it. Oh boy. It is what I have to work with. Come on. What's wrong? And see, this is already an issue. If it doesn't click, then it may glitch. So that is gonna be a problem. If I take this out and let's build a wall first, like, let's say, well, look, there's an incline, that's why. Look at that. You see, it's not flat. Well, let's try it anyways. Oh, great, and there's a native. What if I leave him alone? It clicked, did you see it? But it clicked the wrong way. That was weird. Stop! I'm just trying to go away! Oh, wow. Oh, that's creepy. Jeez, he's still alive. Oh, he's dead now. Okay, so where are we? Oh, yes. The non-clicking wall. Oh! Well then. I stand corrected. It clicked. It was weird. Well, let's see if it can do it one more time. Oh! There it goes. Okay. I mean, it's not perfect, but it'll work. So, there you go. That's the start. We're also going to probably just build like a small makeshift shelter here so we can save and hopefully sleep through the night or something. Like right here, far, far away. Boom. Yeah, right there. Come on. Okay. So let's just gather some. I'm hungry and thirsty. Great. Fine. And I swear that water pouch is like so useless. It's stupid useless. Sorry, I have to say that. Do not waste your time building one. Unless you know something I don't. Then please build it and please tell me. Okay, a few more. Okay, that should do it. And so, yeah, this is gonna be a long, long project. So I will check in with you like in a few days, because I really don't want you to watch to just me running back and forth. It's just pretty much back and forth. I'm gonna go grab logs, come back. Go grab logs, come back. So yeah, yawn. So, ooh, feathers. Where'd that come from? Yeah, so I will check back with you in a few days when I've like built like a bit more of what I want. I mean, it'll be like it'll just circle around the defensive walls, and of course I'll have like a drying rack, I'll have I'll try to have a rabbit trap somewhere too. I always wanted to build that. And you know what, forget about the traps, they don't work as well as I'd like them to, so I'd rather just beat them up on my own. So yeah, but yep, I'll check back with you in a few days. So, thanks for joining, guys. See you when this thing is much bigger. Alright, bye.